Right, hey guys, so I've been playing Elder Scrolls Online a bit, and I'm really sorry I haven't been uploading much. So yeah, I've already got a level 14 Dragon Knight, and then I just made level 3 Nightblade, so I'll start a new character. It'll be a female this time, and a Daggerfall. I don't know what to be. I already got an orc. Maybe a red guard. I don't know. Maybe like class. So, what should I name it? Yeah, it's kind of hard to name people like this. So... Dark Butterfly X3. Yeah, that's a cool name. So yeah, whenever you start and create a character, you can see what your gear looks like. Wait. Body. Yeah, so that's what veteran gear looks like. Just giving you like a default look. And oh, that's no gear. Whoops. So let's... I'll do the tutorial so you guys can see. Yeah, so just telling you how to move around.
Through here, everyone, wait.
Whoa there! Are you alright?
Yeah, I can't play.
The name's Lyris.
I actually hate playing first person, so I just play. Scroll back.
I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. Dead. Must have been the runt of the litter.
And we loot to this stuff. Okay. Sword.
Keep your weapon ready and stay
sharp. If you guys want to know, if your sword's like this, push the Z button. Or go back. And just follow this Lyris, I'm guessing. Yeah, Lyris type. So you should play to the class.
Keep moving. There are more Daedra on the way.
Yeah. He dropped nothing. Yeah.
Let's keep moving.
Don't stop now. Keep moving. More guards are on the way.
So I'm not really sure who I'm doing this game. Some people like the new giants and shit and all that, but I think it's good.
Let's get out of here, my friend.
Wait.
Then
you got push C.
Like you, I am a prisoner in this place.
You got.
You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Characters.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk.
Guilds. Got the friends. Group map. Space. just go through the tutorial first. This will be like my first episode.
Break him out.
That'll do.
These tunnels will
just
magical
going
cons.
Through the
I have
tutorial.
No idea. I'm sure you do. He's a strange one. You're obvious. I don't know. A man named. It means you're. No.
Yeah, I just call it.
It won't
I don't
be
really
easy.
Really like reading much, but you guys.
We should keep moving.
If you want.
Well played, just friend. Mark Hayesbeard, you are good in a fight.
They just do stuff like
that. A god of brutality knows of your escape. Hurry!
Pick your. And you want to choose, and then they might have a new skill. Sorry if you can hear my keyboard.
The god of schemes can see every part of Cold Harbor.
I need to distract him. And keyboard out.
We must get to the Prophet's cell.
Just teaching me how to play the game.
Get some more, you skeeving horkers!
She's playing on ultra graphics. Yeah, I could play on ultra high one.
None can escape my prison of Cold Harbor.
Hermamora's wagging tongue. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Damn it. Destroy. Gadwell sees me.
One fine day in the middle. Hello. Best of luck. Where is it? Oh, quite an Imperial.
Cadwell seems to think this Undercroft is a delightful place.
Yeah. hopefully you guys do enjoy this first episode of the tutorial. I just want to do a tutorial of how to play. I'll join you when I start actually in the game. So yeah.
The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here.
To fight the god of self-punishment.
Yeah, I think the tutorial is actually quite
The Prophet's
long.
Cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time.
Instead of doing it for 15 minutes.